What's up mga ka-LifeFit? This is Denmark. Welcome back to my vlog. Here we are in our studio. Back again. Galing sa mga episodes natin from outside. So here we are back at home base. We're here to discuss about Waking's product category, Fit 40 Plus. This episode is brought to you by Paras Catering and Events. Check out their FB page and see all the excellent customer feedback regarding their delicious food, great service, and elegant styling. You can reach them at 0917-844-4470 and look for Ms. Jubian Paras. Ano ba meron sa Fit 40 Plus na ito mga ka-LifeFit? So, as you well know, we're getting older. That includes me. Hindi ako exempted doon. As you well know, performance gets affected as we grow older by a lot of factors such as physical condition. So maaring by this time may mga lingering injuries na tayo, whether minor man yan or major injuries. Hormonal condition, as you well know, pag tuntong natin ng 40 years old, our hormones start to change. Yung testosterone levels natin might not be as high as it used to be when we were younger, mga ka-LifeFit. Emotional condition, medyo siguro mabugnuti na tayo ngayon, mga ka-LifeFit. So, it's affected by our age din. And time restraints. So, by this time, we may be preoccupied with a lot of things like work, businesses, our families, di ba? Our growing children. So, a lot of prevailing circumstances that will have a direct impact on our performance sa training natin. And it becomes a priority then for us then to maintain consistency and to safekeep the results that we gain from all the years na nagtitrain tayo for those that have been training for a lot of in the past like me. And not only that, but also to people who want to facilitate the introduction of training into the mental and physical aspect of the body for late bloomers. So yung mga ngayon pa lang magti-train, kailangan din nilang din i-focus din yung attention nila sa prevailing circumstances nila kasi nga they started late na. Pero again, ang importante, nag-start pa rin sila mga ka-LifeFit. And again, as we always say in this channel, it's never too early and it's never too late to start training. Alright, so let's get into the gist of the matter, mga ka-LifeFit. So, working out in your 40s may require you to change the way you train. So, kung dati nakakapag-train tayo ng ganito katagal, ng ganito ka-intense, di ba? Pag 40-year-old na tayo and above, medyo hindi na natin kayang gawin yun. We can try, but yun nga, may mga mararamdaman na tayong certain nagging aches and pains along the way. Working out in your 40s may also require you to either change your program. Kung before, we're able to do weightlifting, baka at that point na nasa 40s na tayo, we may not be able to do weightlifting anymore. Baka mag-cardio na lang tayo, mag-bike na lang tayo, or do lighter work. Diba? We may also be required to change our intensity. Diba? Kung dati, very pasok pa lang sa gym, talagang na tayo, yung very intense, very on fire, very aggressive. Mamaya, we may be dragging ourselves going into the gym. Diba? Kasi nga, ang dami na nating nararamdaman. Also, the variation of our training, we may be required also to change it and let it cope up with how we feel, di ba? And yung frequency. Kung before, we may be able to train every day, 7 times a week. Ngayon, it's even gonna be a miracle kung makapag-workout tayo ng once or twice a week, di ba? So, drastically, maninibago ang mga katawan natin in our minds pagdating ng 40s, especially for guys like me that I've been training for so many years, I could attest to the changes that happened, and it's a real struggle din, mga ka-life. Another way of another way din kung paano natin tayo makapag-cope up din sa training natin is also to look into the nutrition side. And we all know, while nutrition is actually an entirely different ball game on its own, it can vastly assist us in coping up with the challenges we face from getting the most out of our training. Yan yung isa sa mga underlying goals natin, is to how to get the most out of our training. Dahil nga, nahihirapan na nga tayong pigain yung training natin into our daily schedule, and how can we make the most out of it? Kailangan din natin talagang to look into all aspects of what we do. So, one is nutrition. Now, dito papasok si Waking. Waking has this specific category or specific product category in their website, which is Fit 40 Plus. Medyo malapit sa puso ko, mga ka-LifeFit, kasi ka-sounds like na channel natin. So, yun. This category features supplements that specifically cater to 40-year-old and above fitness warriors, like you and me. Now, ano ba makikita nyong mga product doon, mga ka-LifeFit? So, basically, marami kayong makikitang brands doon. Pero, I'm just gonna give you a summary of what products you can expect from that category. So, number one, we have organic plant-based protein powders. So, what are these? These are plant-based protein powders which have been shown to reduce cholesterol levels and reduce markers of heart diseases, according to some studies. Many plant-based protein powders contain micronutrients such as antioxidants, vitamins, fiber, and minerals that are essential for your body. So, basically, their whey protein, yung nakasanayan natin mga whey protein na galing sa milk, diba? This one naman is galing sa plants. So, ano yun? Anong mga examples nun? We have hemp, we have pea protein, we have rice protein actually, soy protein. So, a lot of alternatives that are plant-based. Bakit maganda to sa, natin, sa training natin? Well, for those that have been accustomed to consuming whey protein, like me, I've been using whey for so many years na rin, it's a good way of mixing it up, kasi yung chan natin nasanay na rin sa sa milk products. So introducing plant-based, it will, I think, have a positive effect on our gut, kasi nga we need more plant-based food, especially when we grow older, kasi nga inflammation, yung the way our gut reacts to to all the food that we've been consuming for the past many years, di ba? Parang maganda rin na medyo mag-lay low tayo sa mga heavy digestive foods, and go green, sabi nga nila. So yun, and trying out plant-based sources is a good way of giving our gut a much needed break. So ako, based from my experience, I tried pea protein. Medyo nag-adjust lang ako sa sa taste niya. They have different inclinations sa taste. Pero again, what is our purpose ba, 'di ba? And our purpose is to get cleaner sources of protein powders. And I think going organic, going plant-based is not a bad way to go. Siguro you try it out, check niyo kung ano yung magugustuhan niyo, and I'm sure you'll find something that will match your preference. Number two is collagen. As you well know, na-discuss natin ito sa season 3. We had a whole episode dedicated to collagen. So, collagen is a protein responsible for healthy joints and skin elasticity, or its stretchiness. So, it's in your bones, in your muscles, and in your blood, comprising 3/4 of your skin and 1/3 of the protein in your body. So, ganun sila karami, mga ka-LifeFit. As you age, your existing collagen breaks down and it gets harder for your body to produce more. Thus, it's nice to get supplementation of collagen. The reason bakit kimpi pinoproduce ng body yun, it means importante siya. So, getting it outside will definitely help out in the body's functions later on. Number three are super greens. So, ano ba ang super green? Superhero ba to? Hindi. Sorry, very lame joke. Super greens is a term given to a group of greens like algae and grasses that are very nutrient dense. Now, these super greens are actually superfoods that help support digestion, energy levels, the immune system, and skin health. So, if you're like me, na medyo nahihirapan kumain ng gulay, not because I don't want it, medyo ano lang, it takes time consuming them dahil medyo, because of their fiber, medyo mahirap talagang ano, nguyain, di ba? And now, fortunately, vegetables are now available in capsule form. So, super greens are actually vegetables in capsule form. And now, we get the benefits of all that the vegetables have to offer and mabilis na natin silang makukonsume. So, super greens are available in Waking Fit 40 Plus. Number four, magnesium. May naalala na naman akong dad joke about magnesium. Hindi ko na lang sasabihin. Sobrang lame. Hindi po ito magnet, hindi po ito si Magneto.
Do you know who I am?
The elevator's that way.
You dare insult me!
You ask where.
Anyways, magnesium plays many crucial roles in the body, such as supporting muscle and nerve function and energy production. Low magnesium levels usually don't cause symptoms. So hindi natin malalaman na, uy, low ano na pala tayo, magnesium levels sa katawan natin. However, chronically low levels can increase the risk of high blood pressure, heart disease, type 2, diabetes, and osteoporosis. So, medyo nakaka-bother yun mga ka-life. Hindi natin alam, mababa na pala tayo sa magnesium as we grow older. So, it's best to take magnesium supplementation. Number 5 is ano, zinc. Zinc is a trace mineral. Meaning, pag trace mineral, the body needs only small amounts of it. And yet, it is very necessary for our body. We almost need 100 enzymes to carry out vital chemical reactions in our body. Well, zinc is a major player in the creation of DNA, the growth of cells, building proteins, healing damaged tissue, and supporting a healthy immune system. So, ano lang siya, we need it in small amounts. We tend to neglect it, diba? So, it's best pa rin to, ano, to have them handy and have them as a supplement for our daily consumption. Number 6, digestive enzymes. These play an indispensable role in your gut health. So, they facilitate the proper breakdown of food, allowing your body to absorb the nutrients it needs in order to function properly. So, imagine mga ka-LifeFit, if we don't have the right enzymes in our gut, paano natin na-absorb yung mga nutrients that come from our food? So, kain lang tayo ng kain ng food natin without getting the nutrients from those food, di ba? So, sayang. Sayang yung food na kinakain natin, and we need digestive enzymes so that we can get the most out of the food that we are eating. Number 7 is liver support. Sino naalala natin sa liver support, mga ka-life?
It's liver lover, boys.
And girls.
Atay.
Okay. Liver support protects liver cells from inflammation. They promote the production of bile, an important ano, fluid inside the body. They help increase metabolism and promote weight loss. And they support also respiratory and immune system function. So, as we grow older, our liver gets tired also from helping out in the digestion of our food. So, if we eat constantly the bad kinds of food, so just imagine nagdo-double time ang liver natin. If we don't give it the ano, the right support, how can it function properly as we grow older, mga life it? So it's actually a very important thing also to be wary of our gut health and at the same time take care of our liver as well. So there you have it, mga life it. Change is inevitable and we should be prepared to adapt to our ever-changing circumstances. But it does not need to be stressful, mga ka-life. getting all the help we can get safely can work wonders on us. So don't be shy to consult your doctor. And in my case, I want to train the longest time possible. So I'll definitely check out Waking's Fit 40 Plus product category. So for more fitness content like this, mga ka-Lifey, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel and Facebook page, LifeFit40. A huge thank you to our sponsors. Check them out in the description down below. So we'll be seeing you on the next episode. Stay safe always, mga ka-Lifey.
Please like and subscribe, LifeFit40.